PCOS, or polycystic ovary syndrome, is a condition caused by a hormone imbalance. It's a condition that affects up to 13 in 100 reproductive aged women. But information online and in social media can be confusing. Here are the top facts to know, including signs, symptoms, and treatments. In PCOS, the ovaries create too much of hormones called androgens. This can lead to irregular menstrual cycles, missed periods, and some months where the ovaries don't release mature eggs from their follicles. In these months, the follicles that don't mature and ovulate appear as very small, fluid-filled sacs. These sacs look like very small cysts, which is where the name polycystic ovary syndrome comes from. There are other symptoms too. These include excess weight gain that's hard to lose, excess hair growth, often on the face or chest, severe acne, oily skin, and trouble getting pregnant. Not everyone with PCOS has all of these symptoms. Sometimes people don't know they have PCOS until they have problems getting pregnant, though symptoms often appear in the teen years. Scientists don't know what causes PCOS, but there are two factors it may be related to. One of these factors is insulin resistance. In this condition, the body does not respond to insulin the way it should. This makes it hard for your body to use glucose for energy, and it leads to higher than normal blood sugar and insulin levels. Another factor is high androgen levels. These are considered male sex hormones, but all women have them too. When androgen levels are too high, the ovaries may not release an egg each month. High androgen levels also cause excess hair growth and acne. There are also long-term health risks. Over time, people with PCOS are at higher risk of developing diabetes, high cholesterol, heart disease, and endometrial hyperplasia or endometrial cancer. Several treatment options are available. Doctors tailor treatments based on a person's unique symptoms, health concerns, and whether they want to get pregnant now. Common treatments are medications that help the body respond to insulin, decrease androgen levels, and improve ovulation. For people who are not trying to get pregnant, combined hormonal birth control pills are another option. These pills contain two hormones that help regulate periods, reduce unwanted hair growth, and improve acne. The birth control patch and vaginal ring may also slow the growth of unwanted hair. And all hormonal birth control methods can stop the uterine lining from overgrowing and causing endometrial hyperplasia or endometrial cancer. Other medications include metformin, which can help the body respond to insulin, and anti-androgen medication, which reduces excess hair. Medications called statins and GLP-1 drugs are also being studied to see if they would be effective treatments. If unwanted hair is a concern, hair removal methods like laser treatments and electrolysis can be effective. In some cases, weight loss can help with PCOS, especially if the focus is on healthy eating and exercise. Even a small loss of weight may improve insulin levels and relieve other symptoms. Many people with PCOS have trouble getting pregnant, in part because ovulation is not regular. A medication called letrozole may help those who are trying for a pregnancy. This medication can help the body ovulate more regularly. Talk with your OBGYN about pregnancy with PCOS, including health risks and how to manage them. PCOS is a condition that brings health challenges, but with proper treatment, you can find relief from PCOS symptoms and improve your future health. Talk with your OBGYN to learn more.